away, rat. I'll catch you. But first, I'm going to find your brother and yank his fat ass out of that secret cave he's hiding in.
Good evening, Talos. Dinner is served in the cafeteria from 6 to 8 p.m.
Attitude adjustment required.
Thank you.
Casper, status report. All major servers and terminals are locked down. Weapon intercept protocols are in operation. Searching.
Of hanging his hopes in a machine.
Psychotronics data.
Priorities messing with the only thing that matters. Well done. The upload just kicked in. Meet me in the operatum. We have important work to do.
Scanning target. Error. Insufficient Typhon material found. Standing
Morgan, it's Dahl.
Is it in the operatum?
Hurry.
Good evening, Talos. We'd like to remind you that company policy requires
System
you to
alert.
Log any voluntary extension of your work hours with the station counselor. We know the projects aboard Talos 1 are exciting, but even the brightest minds need adequate rest.
out now.
I never understood why Will put this one in charge. Something. Oh. Watch out!
Out now.
I promised you my arming cape. All I ask is you hear me out first. And you can blow Talos 1 to pieces if that's what you think is best. I don't think you'll do it. I know. Because I used to think we couldn't be trusted to play with fire without burning the house down. But you convinced me. You showed me anything was possible, even if the price.
The extension of your work hours with the station counselor. We know the projects aboard Talos 1 are exciting, but even the brightest minds need adequate rest.
Here we are. Hopefully you'll never have to listen to this recording, but if you do, then something unfortunate's happened to me. I suspect you've seen enough by now to abandon the notion of destroying Talos 1. I've always been the one who thought we couldn't be trusted to play with fire without burning the house down. But you convinced me that we could do anything we imagined. No matter how ridiculous. I hope you still believe that. If not, then I'm glad I died before seeing my sister succumb to pessimism. We have the data to confirm what you suspected. The coral is broadcasting a neural signal. A secret message reaching out to the stars. What I want to know is, what is the message? And who is listening to it? I have a feeling you already know. I'm carrying a fabrication plan for the prototype null wave device you can see. Make one, then place it at the heart of the coral. We will hijack the coral's signal and use it to deliver a message shock to every Typhon organism at once. Good luck, Morgan. I just regret... I won't be at your side to see it happen.
specimens required.
today, Dr. Yu.
Thank you.
another dose of Morgan's cell light. Do it.
Hello, Dr. Hugh.
Microgravity detected.
Good evening, Talos. A word from our security chief, Ms. Alizar. To protect your co-workers' privacy, security terminals are reserved for authorized uses only. If you're not wearing a blue uniform, you're probably not authorized.
Operator approach. is a neuromod? Well, it's both an easy answer and a complicated one at the same time. It is the future, today. More importantly, our past, today. This is the work TranStar does. Every employee working together. It's immortality, and it is beautiful.
It's finished. How did it do?
Activation of the mirror neurons was not promising. Empathy quotient shows to be almost non-existent.
It probably thinks it was dreaming, that nothing mattered.
You're assuming it thinks like us.
Its life depends on it. Ours too. It all comes down to the choices it made.
There's no question that every test, every juncture, it showed little to no identification with the crew or their suffering.
What are we going to do?
We failed. This isn't the one.
Start over.
dangerous level of explosive gas detected. Please evacuate and avoid all open flames or sparks until repairs can be made.
Hello, nice to see you. Ah!
Warning, dangerous level of explosive gas detected.
Hello, are you here for an appointment?
The dose of Morgan's cell light. Do it.
Explosive gas detected. Please evac. Warning. Dangerous level of explosive gas warning detected. Dangerous level of explosive gas detected. And avoid all open flames or sparks until repairs can be made. Flames or sparks until repairs can be made. Warning. Dangerous level of explosive gas detect. Warning.
Hello.
Dangerous level
nice
of explosive gas detected. Please evacuate and avoid warning. All open flames.
Microgravity detected.
Reactor detonation imminent. Please evacuate Talos 1.
Dream.
Now it's time to beat the mind.
It's finished. How did it
Activation
go?
Of the mirror neurons was not promising. Empathy quotient shows to be almost non-existent.
It probably thinks it was dreaming, that nothing mattered.
You're assuming it thinks like us.
Its life depends on it. Ours too. It all comes down to the choices it made.
There's no question. At every test, every juncture, it showed little to no identification with the crew or their suffering.
What are we going to do?
We failed. This isn't the one.